being transferred from the Ridgemont Federal Sanitarium back to Smith's Grove, where he was incarcerated 25 years ago after murdering his sister on Halloween night. 10 years ago, Myers escaped from the Smith's Grove and committed a series of murders in and around the town of Hattonville.